by Colin Ward-Henninger at Colink Sports 1H ago 2 minutes read. Okay, we're not going to lie, things aren't looking great for the Raptors. Thanks to a complete onslaught from LeBron James, the Cavaliers won Game 2 in Toronto to take a commanding 2-0 series lead heading back to Cleveland. Many expected the Raptors to seriously challenge the Cavs in this series, if not win it, but now they have quite an uphill battle on their hands. They'll do their best to get back in the series in what's basically a must-win game in Cleveland on Saturday. Meanwhile, the Cavs will look to get on a roll and make it all but a formality that they advance to the conference finals yet again. It should be a fun matchup. Below is the schedule, how to watch Game 3 and a preview of what we have to come. Number 1 Toronto Raptors, 59-23, versus Number 4 Cleveland Cavaliers, 50-32, how to watch Game 3 date, Saturday May 5th time, 8:30 p.m. At location, Quicken Loans Arena in Cleveland, OHIO TV, app live stream, watchespn.com or watchespn app. If you are unable to view the live application below, please click here. Recap of live updates, playoff series schedule. Game 1 in Toronto, Cavaliers 113, Raptors 112. Game 2 in Toronto, Cavaliers 128, Raptors 110. Game 3 in Cleveland, Saturday May 5th, 8:30 p.m. ET, a big Game 4 in Cleveland, Monday May 7th, 8:30 p.m. ET, TNT Game 5 in Toronto, Wednesday May 9th, TBD, TNT asterisk Game 6 in Cleveland, Friday May 11th, TBD, ESPN asterisk Game 7 in Toronto, Sunday May 13th, TBD asterisk asterisk if necessary. Season series, Cavaliers won 2-1 last season's playoff results. Raptors were eliminated in the second round by the Cleveland Cavaliers. Cavaliers were eliminated by the Golden State Warriors in NBA Finals injury report. Raptors, Fred VanVleet, shoulder, played 19 minutes in Game 6 against the Wizards, and is expected to play in Game 1 versus Cavs. Cavaliers, George Hill, back, played 19 minutes in Game 7 against the Pacers. Toronto Raptors projected starting lineup, G. Kyle Lowry, G. DeMar DeRozan, F. Ogunanobi, F. Serge Ibaka, C. Jonas Valanciunas. Cleveland Cavaliers projected starting lineup, G. George Hill, G. Junior Smith, G. Kyle Korver, F. LeBron James, F. Kevin Love. Raptors win if the Raptors have had their struggles with the Cavs in the past, but there's a huge difference this year. On paper, they are unquestionably the better team. If Lowry and DeRozan play the way they've been playing and the offense continues its sharing ways, they should be able to beat the Cavs. Defensively, they have the pieces and system to at least bother LeBron enough to make him work. One key to the series will be Toronto's bench, where they have a huge advantage, which will allow them to go on big runs when LeBron is out of the game. Cavaliers win if LeBron carried the Cavs to a first-round win pretty much by himself. He won't be able to do that against the Raptors because they're just too good. Each member of Cleveland's supporting cast showed flashes during the opening round, but they're all going to have to be much more consistent for the Cavs to pull this one out. It starts with Love, who has to play like the all-star that he is. Sportsline projections. Sportsline will have game-by-game gambling advice for every playoff series here. 2018 NBA playoff bracket. Igor Melo, CBS Sports.